Hastings left Salt Lake City. We tracked his movements all the way to Cuba. We have to assume Perseus moved the nuke there.
Langley believes Castro could help Perseus smuggle it into the U.S. in exchange for a peek at the hardware, of course.
That isn't gonna happen.
What's the plan?
The last read we have on Hastings came from 30 miles south of Havana. We suspect Perseus is using an abandoned compound there to hold the nuke. They're working under the radar, so expect moderate security.
I say we smash and grab. Parachute in, grab the nuke, skyhook out.
And what if the nuke isn't there?
It's there. The only reason Perseus needs Hastings in Cuba is to prepare it for arming and detonation.
There you have it. Hudson will arrange our exfil while we're en route. If everyone's ready, let's move out.